John Wilkins reads book summaries. Book summary. This book just came out. Be Water, My Friend. It's from the Philosophies, Teachings of Bruce Lee, written by his daughter, Shannon Lee. And I had a boss when I started the job that I have right now. And this made me think of him, and I'm putting this on my list of things that everybody should probably read. This is advice that was given to the whole team when things kept changing. And he just wrote it up on a whiteboard. He said, be water. Make sure you get by and be adaptable. And you can buy this book below. Bruce Lee's daughter illuminates her father's most powerful life philosophies, demonstrating how martial arts are a perfect metaphor for personal growth and how we can practice those teachings every day. Empty your mind. Be formless, shapeless, like water. Bruce Lee is a cultural icon, renowned the world over for his martial arts and film legacy. But Lee was also a deeply philosophical thinker, learning at an early age that martial arts are more than just an exercise in physical discipline. They are an apt metaphor for living a fully realized life. Now, in Be Water, My Friend, Lee's daughter Shannon shares the concepts at the core of his philosophies, showing how they can serve as a tool for personal growth and self-actualization. Each chapter brings a lesson from Bruce Lee's teachings, expanding on the foundation of his iconic Be Water philosophy. Over the course of the book, we discover how being like water allows us to embody fluidity and naturalness in life, bringing us closer to our essential flowing nature and our ability to be powerful, self-expressed, and free. Through previously untold stories from her father's life and her own journey in embodying these lessons, Shannon presents these philosophies in tangible, accessible ways. With Bruce Lee's words as a guide, she encourages readers to pursue their essential selves and apply these ideas and practices in their everyday lives. About the author, I did not know much about Shannon Lee before this, but according to her profile on Amazon, Shannon Lee is the CEO and owner of the Bruce Lee Family Companies and president of the Bruce Lee Foundation, as well as the daughter of the legendary martial artist and cultural icon Bruce Lee. Shannon's mission is to provide access to her father's philosophy and life through education and entertainment. She is the creator of Camp Bruce Lee through the Bruce Lee Foundation and has spoken at TED, TEDx, and Creative Mornings, to name a few. Shannon lives in California with her daughter, Ren, where she co-hosts the Bruce Lee podcast and executive produces Cinemax Warriors. Click on the link below and you can buy this book. And it looks like Shannon Lee is the narrator on Audible, which is pretty cool because I think a narrator is best when they write the book. But that's just my opinion. I don't write books. Anyway, I've been John Wilkins. Be Water, My Friend by Shannon Lee. Click below to get your copy.